Do you mix something in with
How
it?
How do you feel after 8 glasses of whiskey?
I'd feel a little bit angry.
I thought you might at least get a bit excited or happy.
No, I'd be a bit angry if we go around the house cursing.
That I'll be in bed.
Cocksuckers, fuckers. Fucking bastards.
Looking at yourself in the 1800 mirrors that you put around the kitchen.
That I'll be asleep in their beds and be walking around from room to room. What the fuck is that?
I fucking son sweets me bollocks.
The child wake up and then tell mammy the following morning, daddy was in the bedroom last night mumbling to himself in the corner.
And I tell you, this is the fuck. You went to the fuck.
I'm sweet.
Classic. Go up to the dog.
I drank
you
it.
You look at the fuck. What are you looking at?
We have a cage for the dog, for the
and
puppy.
And you go into it.
I go into it. We have a
lion in the little dog cage.
We have a big cage for a big dog, so he trades the sleepiness. And I just say, fuck, get the fuck up.
And I kick him out and I lock myself.
And you lock the cage on yourself. I won't cage me in.
I lock myself into the cage and then the kids come down in the morning and I'm in the nip like the fucking like an American werewolf in London waking up at the zoo. Mammy.
He's been on the whiskey again.
Daddy's asleep in the dog's cage.
He's locked in.
And the size of it. In all the cushions. You know, the cage is right.
That's a fucking cage.
An American werewolf in Barna.